think it's very important that we contribute to the pottery arts industry, that the so that the children and the next generations will know how to do it, and it is something that will last forever. It can, the house can burn down and the pottery is still left, and I just think it's very important that we carry this tradition and teach this art, and let's let it go on to the next generations.